in the NECC. We'll have one more to follow up with Fish Attack. You do here calling all of the action. But right now, the Boise State Blue Team looking as strong as ever with a pair of wins. But Northern... near midfield. Osmoster has to retreat. Pig's able to get a bounce off the wall around the corner. Ace Pocket's able to pinch that one. He'll take it back. Nice dunk by Rickles to keep it away for Bainock. And Northern Kentucky's playing like they did the end of game one. All the pressure on Boise State. Rickles redirects it, but Ace Pocket makes a huge save. Pinches it off the crossbar, but Boise State has not found a clear... down on the ball. Boise State's Ace Pocket barely able to get a touch on it. Bainock tries the same thing. The redirect to Ace Pocket. Back to Bainock! And that one rolls in.
What a clean shot from Bainock to be able to not just choose not to pass it to your teammate and just take the really hard angle from the corner there and just put it in. That has got to be one of the shortest angles that I've seen.
Bainock is good. Great job by Northern Kentucky. They definitely feel at times they potentially have figured out what Boise State wants to do. We'll see if they can hold on to their lead. This time is off the kickoff. Bainock will get it. Nice pass over to Ace Pocket. And that's one way to get a goal right back.
That is a banger passing play right there. A great pass from the sidewall straight to Ace, who gets underneath the ball and flicks it up for more power.
Keep this in a one-goal game.
Almost a fantastic solo play from... oh, what? Did Bainock get bumped into that off the wall?
Find out in the replay here.
He did. He got bumped off the wall from Ace. That is the best team play that I've ever seen.
See, Pig's going to be able to get that intercepted. Cosmobuster in the corner. Him and Rickles both going to miss on it. Nice back pass, but a great pass. Bainock gets a demolition. Bainock's trying to carry it past. Rule spawns, but that demolition totally threw off what the Norse wanted to do.
Yeah, what we see right here is a great play from our blue team. We find an aggressive opening.